Right. Alright, alright. What's up, mga lods? Game time. Game time! Game time. Hello, hello. Natin. Yeah, siya viewing. Puta. Pa ano na naman to? Puzzle na agad ah. Hindi ko ready. Puzzle agad na simula. Ano to?
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute. This is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are
okay.
The same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
It's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Circle. Ano ba to? Pare-parehas lang. Pare-pareho lang ha, teka. Ah, malamang ito yun.
Script
must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
Moon down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a rip. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up
so
Sir Francis's 400
for viewing and my game.
You wouldn't mind.
Paano ba to? Paano ba to? Pini ko ito yun eh. Ayan o. So, the moon will show the way. Like, where's the moon? The moon. Oy, Kaloy, kumusta pre? Paano kaya ito? Two lang, two. Ah. Oh, two lang nga lang. Ito mo lang.
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time. Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there. Ah! Something bit me!
Does this mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so.
What are you trying to work out?
I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
Oh, okay.
Seem to do anything.
Paano kaya yun?
What are you trying to work out?
I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Ayan.
This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
What's the matter? Just pull the damn lever.
Right. Sorry. One, two, three.
Ooh.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
Ah, you know.
What did I tell you?
Kala wala nangyari.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Nag-open ba?
Okay, so why the big secret? Huh?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
They're infantries of a lost civilization.
Any are. My sounds. Huh? Ano, ano? Talaga? Even yung game? Ah, wait lang guys, pause. Wala nga. Ginawa ko, sinailin ko to. Sinailin ko yung mic niya. Diba kasi yun nga yung gusto kong mala. Ma-experimentuhan. eksperimento ano yun nga. Pagka pinatay ko nga yung volume, no, wala rin palang sounds. Ito yung mic, wala iya, tuturo ko sir. Dalega. Dito muna tayo. Ito na ako sa dito. Ito pag in-off ko 'yan, huwag sabihin wala rin mic. Wala rin sound. Bagong ano to, bagong stream. Ito bag. Ay, mukhang maganda ano ngayon. Try mo ngayon. Alright. Feeling ko okay na to ngayon. Okay yan. Tignan mo yung mga guards. Oh. Ang galing talaga ng mukha. Oh. Ayan, tignan mo. Diba ito? Pero pag tignan mo dito, parang siyang... Ayan, dating sinusundan ka niya. Ano? Pero yun nga sabi siya, ang itsura niya, ang carving niya paloob eh. Ayun, natin mo, diba? Diba? Ang carving niya palubog. Ayun, natin mo, nakatingin sa'yo. Kaya yung sa pili, sa view mo, no? Natin mo, no? Ang galing eh, no? Ito na talaga yung legit na stream ko kasi kanina wala akong audio. Wala rin sounds yung game ko kaya in-end ko yung unang live feed. Yep, I don't. Okay, I don't know what to do about it.
mechanism.
Puzzle na naman.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
Puzzle na naman. Nakakasar tong puzzle na to. Ay, hindi. Dito yan. Dito siguro yan. Hindi, hindi. Ay, tayo din maligay. Ayan. Sakto siya dyan eh. Ay, 1, 2. Ay, ang dami pala. Ang dami pala, hindi lang pala ano. Iba palang. Paano kukunin yun? Ah, ito. May treasure. Ano mo? Mamaya, mamaya. Uy, kakaiba eh, no? No? Tignan mo.
The other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay.
So cross at chaka. Circle. Akala ko makamatay ako. Cross tsaka circle. Alternate. Cross, circle. Ay, hindi. Mali ito. Ano ba ito? Ay, makuha. Dito siya. Hey! Diyan mo nilalagay. Mali nga dyan eh. Miguel Abihay. Miguel! Miguel! Sucros. Ayan. Tapos isang bilog. Ito. Nadali natin. Galing. Ayun eh.
Nice.
Oh, first attempt pa lang yun. Bunnies. Pahinga mo ulit eh, sa dyan sa audio mo, sa FB.
Are you so sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Okay. Mag-open yung isang spear, ayun o. Nabuksan na natin yung nasa kaliwa, yung kanan naman. Pero hindi tulad kanina.
Okay, all the floating ano body parts, this is giving me the creeps.
Parang? Hindi, pero ano? Pero mas malala yung kanina, ano?
check it out.
Wala, tuloy ko na lang to. Ancient Serbian bas relief. Symbol of Serbian moon god Ilumku. Ah, ito. Yung ano.
Sully,
ito, eh.
Throw me your lighter.
Alright, coming at ya.
Ganda tong part na to. Hala. Parang anuhan ko siya ng shadow eh. Ito yung may, yung ano, tinan mo. Ayan. Yung shadow na ito. Yung, ito yung, ayan, itututo ko doon, tinan mo. Ayan yun o. Kailangan mataas yung view eh.
Okay, that didn't work. Statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Well, you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hirap na ito. Ito yung spear eh. Saan ba yung spear ito? Ah, yun. So,
hey,
dapat dito.
Okay,
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Pwede natin dito. Mali.
I guess that wasn't right either.
Mali, mali. Ayun. Ayun, iyo. Ito na drama. Ayun, no? Ito man na yung, na, ano. Napapansin mo na?
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Ayun, ito, lalapit pa ako. Ito na. Ito na. Ayan! Di ba? Ayan, o. Oh. Oh. Ayan na. Wow. That is wow.
See? You were worried.
Yun nga, hindi ko alam kung...
For?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
Oh, it looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
To find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey guys, look at this.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no. Oh.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
I don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep swinging that torch.
Okay, stay close behind me. Shooting and follow me!
Right behind you.
Hurry!
Keep moving! Yeah.
shooting! I think we can get through up here. Won't budge.
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help land it from this side. Just do what you can. Go with the land. Need it now.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! You okay back there? Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! You okay back there?
I know! I'm
acting
like there's a
point!
Elena!
Now we're good! Sully, I need more ammo! Sully, I need it now!
Enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer, a mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage. But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city. And Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
cover to ambush.
Oh, shit.
Helena, Sully, get down.
Can't see a damn thing.
Boy.
Clear out.
Find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
Careful, kid.
You see any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
see anymore? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way. Nate?
Run. Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, stop.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you. Where is it?
I don't know.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness, from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.